see now, that green, that shows you how the pigments are fading and just breaking the sap.